Goodbye, Klee Banner. Alright, the banners are gone. He's out, he's here. We could try him. Alright. He's using the Freedom Sworn. And alright, let's see his stats. 1335 with 745 elemental mastery. He's running 26 crit rate, crit damage. Alright, that makes sense. 61%, 135. Alright, he's looking good. He's got the Freedom Sworn at level 80. With a 5-piece Viridescent set. No constellations at 888. Alright, sick. Sick, sick, sick. Okay, this is the elemental damage bonus thing. His sprinting stamina, that's excellent. This attack comes in contact with any of these when cast, he will absorb that element, and if plunging attack is used before the effect expires, it will be 200% more damage. This will be considered as a plunging attack. Okay, that's cool, that's cool. Barbara? Why is Barbara here? Alright. Do it. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Look at that, they're gathering real life. Alright, do this. Wait. Is it just in the center here? Does it gather them together? And then just do that? Yeah, that's sick. Alright. Wait, actually let's just get... Wait. We have to check this out. 60 energy cost. That's not much, actually. It's pretty good. I mean, it looks pretty good. Okay. Wait, let me just see the passive of this. Increases damage by 10%. Oh, this is long. What even? Right, that's cool though. Obviously his energy recharges real quick. Because of this. His energy recharges real fast. Okay, let's just try this one more time. Alright, dude, that's cool. And then pop one of these. Adorn my knight. So sick. And then he gathers them together there. I really like that. That's cool. Obviously, he's not gonna do much damage like that because he's not running a proper weapon or artifact set to deal physical damage. But I mean, pretty sick. Okay, let's see more about this. Press can be used in mid-air. Then his charge would do the larger AoE mode. And plunging attack. Wait, we have to try this. We can just do it quickly. No way. Wait, I don't see why you would hold then. You just do this quick. Wait, does this work? He always swirls, doesn't he? Alright, let's go again, let's go again. One more time. A bit of this. It's so sick though. It does do a good job of gathering them together. If only he wasn't like put as a damage dealer. It would have been nice. Just to see how well he'd perform with others. Right, I mean that's pretty much it. Let's just go back. I also want to show you guys the banner. And just go real quick. Alright. Collect it. Alright. I mean, that's pretty much the banner right there. Okay, we go over here. Boom. There he is. Looking good. Looking good. Obviously, I'm not well equipped on this count. Because I don't really care. But, I mean, we have one wish. Might as well just use it. And 3-star. Okay, cool. But I mean, be cool. There he is. He's out. This is his weapon banner as well. They didn't change the standard one. Alright, cool. I mean, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, consider liking this video and subscribing to the channel. See you guys in the next video very soon. Goodbye.